Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and clicking the bell icon, you will get notified whenever we publish a new video.
Natural remedies for depression. Do you ever find yourself feeling depressed? If so, you may be looking for relief. Depression is a medical condition that can be mentally and emotionally draining. However, if you only find yourself feeling down or depressed on occasion, you may want to examine natural remedies, also commonly referred to as home remedies. As with many other medical issues and complications, a healthy diet is a great way to manage or treat depression. A well-balanced diet is the key to staying happy and healthy, especially where depression is concerned. All individuals are encouraged to drink water and consume a good number of fruits and vegetables each and every day. In fact, there are a number of natural remedies and home remedies for depression that are balanced on healthy foods. Using asparagus to treat or manage depression is another method that comes highly rated and recommended. The root of an asparagus is the area that you will want to target. Take a piece of asparagus and squeeze or crush the bottom root. If properly done, a powder will appear. This powder should be consumed daily with amount of 1 or 2 gram each day. Apples are another food item that can be used to help provide relief to those suffering from depression. Apples are known for their vitamin B and potassium, which has a number of benefits where depression is concerned. Although eating an apple each day is enough for many individuals, there are others who suffering from depression who recommend eating an apple with milk and honey daily. Receiving the proper amount of vitamin B can also help those suffering from depression. As previously stated, apples are known for their vitamin B benefits. Apples are not the only foods with a strong presence of vitamin B. Other foods that are recommended include eggs, green vegetables, whole grain foods, and fish. As ideal as it is to naturally receive vitamin B from the foods, you may also want to examine natural vitamin B supplement as they are a quick and effective way to help with depression. Rose petals can also be used to help an individual when using this natural remedy for depression. Take a small number of rose petals and mix them in the boiled water. Once cooled, drink the mixture. Another optional steps involve mixing a small amount of sugar. This can help with those who have taste preference. Natural herbal teas are another great alternative. Another natural health alternative way to treat managed depression is to use meditation. Meditation and relaxation are two prevent successful way cope the depression. For many individuals, sitting in a quiet room with their legs crossed, simple inhaling on exhaling is enough. For others, they choose to first learn the proper way to relax and meditate. In keeping with relaxation, a relaxing bath is another way to help manage depression. When using a bath to manage depression, many recommend a warm water bath, as well as the addition of natural immersion. For the best chance of relaxation, baths should be taken in a quiet room. The above mentioned natural remedies and home remedies are just a few of the many that you may want to try if you find yourself depressed. If you like the video, give it thumbs up, subscribe the channel for more tips.